In this video, I am going to explain muscles that attach to hyoid bone. This one is hyoid. This bone is very, very important for around throat area and jaw. This bone is kind of a suspensory system for anterior part of neck. In first picture, I'm going to explain four muscles. First one is this one. This is sternohyoid. Sternohyoid, because it attaches to sternum and hyoid. It is on back part of sternum. Sternohyoid. Next one is this one. This is sternothyroid. Sternothyroid. It attaches to sternum and thyroid cartilage. Sternothyroid. Okay. This one is thyrohyoid. Thyrohyoid. Because it attaches on thyroid cartilage and hyoid bone, okay? Thyrohyoid. Last one is kind of unique. This one. This is homohyoid. Homohyoid. It attaches on scapula and hyoid. It's simple if you remember the landmark, like sternum, hyoid, thyroid. That's why this is sternohyoid. Sternum and hyoid. Sternothyroid. Sternum and thyroid cartilage. Thyrohyoid. Thyroid cartilage and hyoid bone. Homohyoid is a little bit tricky. Homo means scapula. Scapula and hyoid bone. These four muscles together, these are called infrahyoid muscles. Infrahyoid muscles. Infra means inferior because these muscles are below hyoid. Okay, infrahyoid muscles. Four muscles. Now let me move to next four muscles. This is inferior view. Imagine there is infrahyoid muscles below hyoid. Okay, this one is digastric muscle. Digastric. Digastric. Easy to remember is di. Di means two, right? Like a carbon dioxide. Di means two. So there is two direction. That's why this is digastric. Okay. This one, you don't see this part. This muscle is stylohyoid. Stylohyoid. It attaches on styloid process of cranium and hyoid. Stylohyoid. Other two muscles are a little bit hard to see. This one is myelohyoid. Myelohyoid. Let's change color. This is myelohyoid. And last one is even more difficult to see. There is muscle deep to these muscles. Imagine this pink color is the muscle. This is geniohyoid. Geniohyoid. It's very deep muscle. Digastric. This one. Di means two. That's why this muscle has two direction. Stylohyoid. Styloid process and hyoid. Myelohyoid. It's about this muscle and geniohyoid is very deep muscle. These four muscles together, these are called suprahyoid muscles. suprahyoid muscles. Infrahyoid muscles and suprahyoid muscles are important for throat area and mandible area. So this is important for swallowing, maybe for jaw movement and neck movement. These muscles are sometimes ignored. If people think about neck muscle, most of people might think about posterior part of neck muscle, because these muscles are main neck mover, right? But front part of neck muscles are also important for neck movement, swallowing, and jaw movement. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.